good. There's no way they're gonna want to keep me in the field with an injury like this. I'm useless to them now. Guess this will be my last mission. There's something coming. No! I can't fight like this! No! What is it? How the hell are we supposed to kill something this big? If I could only move my arm!
Fall back for now and recoup before moving on.
Agreed. I can't go on like this. I'm too weak. I hate to admit it, but right now my life depends on Leon. Looks like this is our only way out.
What the hell is going on up there? Over there.
This is pathetic. Right now, all I can do is run. What if she changes? Here. Now! Let me see it! Show me what you really are!
Fall back! Go! Take cover!
There's no way! We can't beat that thing! He was human. How could he become so powerful in such a short time? Was it the virus that did this? Could it really give you this much strength? Why don't you run, Leon? Aren't you afraid? No, God, please help me. I don't want to die. Leon, help me! Is this all I'm capable of now?
I choose to die a human.
Manuela, don't!
No, how could you want to end your life?
Too much blood!
The life I lived was all a lie. And now the endless possibilities of a new world await at my fingertips. You told me you wanted to destroy the virus, every last trace of it. You say it's the right thing to do. But do you really believe that, Leon? This girl is proof that it's a gift. She's strong, powerful, and in complete control.
Mother! The virus is taking over. I knew there was no way anybody could control
it. Strong enough to control it, Javier. See its power. This virus can change the world. If I could harness its power, I could rule the world. How can you say you want to destroy this after seeing its potential capabilities? What right have you to rid the world of such power? You're driven by fear, Leon. You're a coward. But I am not. This virus, its power, I'll make it my own. And I will be reborn.
To live for the sake of the girls living inside you.
You're cruel, Leon. Couldn't you make her feel proud? She
she has a whole new life ahead of her. There's nothing left to say. For you and I, Leon, we're merely different sides of the same coin.